caught on camera. A man is seen assaulting an employee at a Winco along Southwest 19th Street in Moore. Right now, police are still looking for the guy. You see the video here, and in this video from this past weekend, you can see the man talking with an employee. He then eventually starts kicking the guy right there. Police say he left the scene in a black Nissan Frontier. If you know who he is, call Moore Police.